This is the series Shopify promotion, Grow with BOGOS app. Today, I'm breaking down the top three Shopify Bundle Builder apps in detail, covering everything from reliability to setup and design options, so you don't have to waste time testing them yourself. If you're not sure what a Shopify Bundle Builder is or what its core benefits are, you can check out the complete beginner's guide video on Bundle Builder, linked in the description first. All right, let's get started. 1. To help you navigate which app to choose, I have put together a list of top three Shopify Bundle apps that support Build Your Own Bundle. Links to try them are in the description. Let's dive deeper. Review-wise, BOGOS leads with over 2,100 reviews, making it the most reliable option with many shouting out for powerful customer support. Price-wise, it's kind of tricky to compare. BOGOS charges based on your Shopify plan, reflecting resources needed for each plan, like Shopify, plus often needs to run a huge volume of offers smoothly with desiccated personal support, while Fast Bundle and Easy Bundle charge based on your app revenue. But anyway, Easy Bundle is the most expensive one. Display-wise, first display widget on the product page. And when you click on them, you'll navigate to the Build Your Bundle page. As you can see on screen, all three apps have different displays. If you want an obviously standout widget, that's from Fast Bundle. If you want a more simplified version, that's from Easy Bundle. Some stores want something as minimal as possible, and that's from BOGOS app. Second, the Bundle Builder layout. Easy Bundle has the cleanest layout, as you can see on the screen. Easy to choose variants with small images. But when you're switching between steps, slower transitions. BOGOS offers a smooth experience with quick view product, easy variant choosing and adding. Fast Bundle looks clean but doesn't allow to add banner images like Easy or BOGOS app. Also, it doesn't display variant images and do requires navigation to separate product page to view products. Setup interface-wise, BOGOS has the most user-friendly interface with clear setup flow. From information you need to fill, to bundle structure like step-by-step, to the bundle discount, and is the only app offering live preview while setting up. Huge advantage. The other apps are not difficult, but I needed more time to fully understand their setup flow. Core features-wise, all three apps support quite the same core features like unlimited steps in a bundle builder. Both BOGOS and Easy Bundle smoothly support tiered discounts. While Fast Bundle can create multiple steps as well for single discount bundle builder like this, they don't allow multiple steps for tiered discount, and you can select one collection only. Regarding discount type, BOGOS is the only app that offers 5 discount types, including this extra free shipping discount, while other apps just support 4 discount types. Customization-wise, all apps has a point because they all allows customers to customize everything on the widget from color to content. So, which app suits who? BOGOS supports an advanced bundle builder with many advanced setup options that combines with gifts, discounts, upsells, and other bundle types. perfect for those who want an all-in-one but still powerful promotion app. Fast Bundle has good bundle builder features but lacks advanced setup options. Competitive pricing, perfect for stores with tight budgets. Easy Bundle has the most visually appealing layout with many advanced setup options, but it's the most expensive and the app only supports Bundle Builder. Overall, here's my quick breakdown to compare the three apps. Links to try them are in the description. 2. Best practices from real Shopify stores. Get InnerSense Organic Beauty, a BOGOS app user, nails by its horizontal layout that guides customers smoothly through steps, starting with see more to explore products, then add to bundle, and finally unlocking discounts once they meet the quantity requirements. Tutari, BOGOS app user, takes a different approach with drop-down menus and a vertical layout to draw the customer's attention to step one by one. So, what I'm trying to tell is to keep everything simple and easy to understand. Remember the paradox of choice. Showing less to customers is more. Too much choice becomes no choice at all. The second advice, choose an app that supports tiered bundle to sell big. App that allows you to add as many tiers as you want. But you can go beyond just giving away the old discount tiers like this. Let me show you an example. Bundle 2 items for a discount or a fixed amount off. Bundle 3 items at a special fixed price. Bundle 4 items to unlock a free gift. Now your customers will seriously consider your bundle and bundle even more because they see real value without feeling pressured to buy more. And that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. It's the series, Shopify Promotion, Grow with BOGOS. We are BOGOS, your powerful promotion app on Shopify.